Charles Nightingale Beasley built the church on land donated by Mrs. Charlotte Rogers as a chapel of ease to Birchington in 1875. He intended the church to double as a school and incorporated a large fireplace opposite the door. He also provided a single bell. The Bishop of Dover opened the new Acol Church in 1876.